And I give thanks that we're blessed to receive our drinking water from Shoal Lake 40 First Nation in Treaty 3 territory. This is a very special gathering today because it represents our continuing growing transformation in Winnipeg as we walk together in mutual respect. All of us as treaty people.
Thank you so much for being here today to be part of such a momentous occasion, the fifth annual signing of the Winnipeg Indigenous Accord.
To our mothers and our grandmother Earth, Mother Earth, we give thanks and we ask a blessing upon each and every one of you and upon our leaders of our city.